Hi everybody, this is Alyssa, and welcome to Mike P's Music Review, episode 20. From the east to the west
side, get it girl, that's right, let's ride. What up, dawg? It's the comedian Mike P, and welcome to another episode of the Ain't Nobody Hating On You, Dog Music Review. Now, Christmas is right around the corner, and a lot of women I mess with been asking me what I want for Christmas. I've been texting all their phones this picture right here. Yeah, baby, take your birth control pills. That's the greatest present you can give a player like me. Cause in my Drake voice, I'm like, no new kids, no new kids, no new kids, no, no, no. Shouts out to all the stepdaddies out there. When Christmas come around, you step right the fuck out the way. Now let me step into this music review. Hopson got a new CD out right now, and I want y'all to go check it out. It is dope music. Ain't nobody hating on you, Hobson, but dork ass niggas like you ain't got no business wearing color contacts. The blue ones and the hazel ones. When you put the hazel ones on, I was like, look at this nigga looking like a Duracell battery. No, you gotta get rid of them color contacts, player. You ain't Michael Jackson. When I see you without the color contacts, nigga, you did look like Conrad Murray. The mixtape of the week, I gotta give it up to the homie, Rich Homie Quan. He got the new mixtape out right now. Go download that shit immediately. It's called I Will Never Stop Going In. You will not be disappointed. Quan, ain't nobody hating on you, dog. But when you be rapping, you do sound like an old nigga.
I fuck with you, little baby. Even though you from the ghetto.
It's the hottest mixtape of the week, hands down. Go download that shit right now. Now, let's get right into it. Speaking of downloads, R. Kelly dropped a new single with Jeezy this week called Spin That. And the new album, Black Panties, is online right now for you to go listen to the whole album. Kels, ain't nobody hating on you, dawg. But you 46 years old, my nigga. Still singing about shit you was doing when you was 20. Dressing like you 19. Ain't nobody hate. I'm not taking nothing away from R. Kelly. The man is a legend. He's the reason why R&B music is heard all over the world. But let me tell y'all something about entertainment. That spotlight don't stay on nobody for too long. Michael Jackson played out, for God's sakes. Kels, you 46 years old, singing about shit that people in their 20s is doing. You look ridiculous, my nigga. I'm gonna tell y'all right now, the album is tight. If a young nigga was singing them lyrics. It's almost like if Michael Jordan decided to play basketball right now, everybody be like, get your old ass up out of here, Jordan. You 50. You ain't got no business being out here with these youngsters. R. Kelly, as long as you continue to dress like this, damn near 50, and singing about being in the strip club, when your new album Black Panties come out, ain't nobody downloading that shit, old ass nigga. For real, I don't mean to go hard on Kels. I just like to keep it 100. Sometimes y'all be watching my blogs talking about I'm hating. I'm not hating on nobody. This is my opinion, and all I know how to do is keep it 100, and that's all I'm gonna do. Now, all you artists out there submitting your music every Tuesday, hey, feel free to go right ahead and do that. This is your outlet to be heard. A lot of people watch this all over the world. MikePsMusicReview@gmail.com is where it's at. This week, I'm finna drop, man, my man Taylor Weeks. Dope ass video, man. You doing your thing, homie. Ain't nobody hating on you, dog, but you do look like a retired WNBA player with all the appearances all in your lips. Hey, but I like your song, I like your video, I like what you're doing. All you artists out there, continue to follow me on Twitter at Mike P Las Vegas. I get back at all y'all. Y'all already know what it is. Go check out my website over the holidays and get your laugh on MikePFunny.com. I got the new TV show dropping in January. Be on the lookout for that. Until next Tuesday, it's the comedian Mike P right here on ThisIsBitly.com. Holla at your boss.
Why I can't sleep? These niggas trying to touch a king, but they can't reach. Talking what you don't got, we don't give a fuck. This fame is like a high, but got a different rush. They wishing you success, but be mad you get it. The ones that say they got your back will usually stab you in it. I've been feeling like the whole city mine lately. New whip, leather softer than a crybaby. Still blind to the cost, niggas screw the price. These shoes will never be released, it's like they doing life. I'm the one, you just got the 10 spot. Bright watch froze up like it's in shock. I ain't never been a sellout, bitch, I'm in stock. Tongue kiss the barrel, Nina, like the lip lock. Shoot first, be the last standing. All that fly talk gon' get your ass a crash landing. Hit 'em up, you was lying about them pot schemes.